Nashville office today. Just seen him be shooting. Just walking up, not sure what's up. I'm with news now, Preston, Nashville. Big crowds gathered around. Lots of people. Shooting, it's a little store. Clarksville Pike, North Nashville. This car is involved, yeah. Excuse me.
Hell no, nah, move around. You tripping. Move around, move. The fuck?
Tripping.
Look at him, though. Move around, like move. The fuck? Where did my goddamn car
gotta,
shit move?
You got a halt. You got some hell of a Jesus cells. Walk on water. You finna walk on gravel.
You gonna kick a mountain, bro. Come
on. In your calf muscles, loose as hell. Fit dirty in the motherfucker. Mom, he got an ink stain on his pants. So you sell him. Cactus over
okay.
You don't care?
Nope.
You finna attend his barbecue.
As far as you can get to, I mean, you said hang on a minute. So.
I don't care what the people say. Don't think so. It's just shooting. Nobody. Can't get the details either, but Karen. Right now, we still don't know exactly what's going on. We have not seen a body, but they say there's no ambulance being here. But it came out of the shootings, and one cop inside the store over here. Several cops out here. Sergeant haven't given us an update yet. Uh-oh, here comes the CSI truck. It's totally legal. Apparently it's this lady's baby daddy. Homicide's on the way. It was a homicide. This girl over here, it was her baby daddy.
Oh. Yeah, I just heard him tell the chief. They don't have no name on him yet, but they said the homicide detectives are on the way.
She was saying it was her baby daddy.
So he must be inside the car.
I'm in a car or in the store, one or the other.
Yeah, one or the other.
Probably in a car, but who knows?
Well,
we'll figure it out, right?
Yeah, we'll figure it out. We'll watch it.
Inside the store?
Yeah.
So,
that's where CSI's going in, so it's like the person inside the store.
You can't sue, man. You in public. You in public.
I don't care.
You in public, dude. If I put you on camera, it's your problem.
As y'all can read that, I'm as close as I can get. Get the clearness of it.
So we got a body inside the store.
Oh, you look like Mama.
Apparently it's this lady's baby daddy, I don't know. I'm not here for her, but she wasn't too happy, obviously.
So I'm assuming he did.
Yeah, he did.
What happened?
I don't know, but that lady with the white on her head is her baby daddy, she said. So ask her, I don't know what happened.
So,
yeah, that girl right there. It was a shooting. That's all I know. People everywhere here. Poor guy got shot. There goes fire guy. He's rolling out.
Kids, I swear.
Jake. Nigga, don't get mad at me, nigga.
Hey, bitch ass nigga.
Come here.
This is Clarksville Pike, North Nashville, just a couple miles outside of downtown. We're at the corner market. Here we go, Sergeant.
I'm not trying to be an answering request. I know you're the only one that can answer it.
Yeah, I just don't know if you can give me a detail.
Yeah, it's under investigation right now, so I can't. I'm just with North Precinct right now. So.
Yeah, I know you were in North. Can I get your name and employee number?
Anthony Pucci, 279-292.
It is.
Okay, was anybody transported, or is it?
That's all information that's going to be for other detectives responding to this.
I got detectives on the way.
Yep.
I'll ask them.
Yep.
Thank you.
I'll let them know you're here.
All right, thank you,
Thanks,
Sergeant.
Man. Here's another sergeant just pulled up here.
He's about as short as I am.
He is like eye level there.
There's a homicide. Yep, that's definitely homicide.
Are there big black fellas there?
Yep,
the shirt. It says homicide.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I saw him pull in.
Yeah, I saw that cop probably coming over here. If not, they got another call going out. Yep, he's coming here.
Coming up here, looks like. Like he's gonna roll out.
That's probably why Uncle's coming. He's leaving him probably.
Might be here since shift change. I don't know which time we change. It's possible.
Yeah, right there on that white badge or that white circle on the shirt underneath this homicide.
How you doing, Sergeant?
Good, sir. How are you?
Pretty good.
Better than you. We don't have to work as hard.
You know where the lead homicide.
I'm just here so fast because I have to be working at the soccer game.
Oh,
definitely.
I know he's a homicide detective. I didn't
know crime scene.
Yeah, he rolled up in the van.
Okay, I'm sorry. I thought I got mixed up with a detective. I'm sorry. You look just like one.
We all look the same, he says. Another sergeant pulling up.
It's going to get more and more active. That's what I'm
dude's forensics on his shirt. That's sergeant to pull up in his car right next to me.
detective got paged out, so that means they're on their way. They should be here any minute.
Oh, if they're extending their camera tape.
Probably because all of them standing over there.
Another car. Can I bum one of them? I thought I might get jumped back here. People talking shit about me.
Oh, I know. Well, it's not pointing towards you, man. It's that cop right there I'm pointing to. You're nowhere on my camera. Think before you assume something, man. No, you have the right to do that. I'm not arguing against that.
Let me get a light, man. I didn't bring one. Thank you, sir. That's probably homicide detective there rolling in.
Could be.
Another sergeant down here. I hear him too. Hell yeah! Shake it! I'll record that ass if she wants. I don't got no problem.
That should be a no.
We may not be, we may be blocked in.
Might be. I'm gonna walk over and down this road a little bit.
Go on with them cigarettes. Get them thing go on. They cigarettes thing. They gonna make sure they can hear the fucking thing. Y'all scoot.
Huh?
You work for
school? No. Myself?
You do you too?
Yes, ma'am.
Don't put me on there.
I don't need it, but I won't.
I would knock that out your head.
You do that, you get maced.
And you'll be like the person in there.
Yeah, okay. Ma'am, I'm not here for any of the crowd.
I just don't want to be on there.
I understand. I'm not here to put you on here. I'm filming the cops. But if you're in public and I get you, that's, there's nothing I can do about it.
What's your scoop?
No. YouTube.
What's your channel?
Nashville Audits.
Audit
AUDIT. Do a lot of cop watching, a lot of public buildings.
So are you live right now?
No.
When you gonna edit it?
No. I put it out raw.
Okay.
Start to finish, just like I got here.
How you find out about it?
Got a computer. Active police calls said shooting, so we came. Preston over here talking to somebody. Maybe he'd give us an update.
Detectives are inside there. He says once one comes out, he'll get the hold of one of them to come and talk to us.
Okay, cool. I got threatened to be laying like him.
Oh, wow. Got that on camera?
With the audio. I didn't put her on cam. She didn't want to be on cam. I was filming the guy that got in that, walked around and got in the car.
Uh-huh.
She said she didn't want to be on camera. And I said she in public. She ain't got much choice.
That's true.
And she said, I'll smack a camera out of your hand. I said, you'll get maced. She said, you'll end up like a guy inside.
Oh, wow. Which one was the orange shirt?
No. I don't see her. Wasn't one of these guys.
They don't realize they're not even on camera.
Right.
They're nowhere near the camera.
Yeah, I don't know where the girl was talking to me. She walked off, I guess. People everywhere. Crowds all over the place. Keeping their perimeter here. How you doing, officer? Pretty good. Except her when she shakes her butt. She told us to.
Oh, yeah, she said we could do that, but other than that, you know.
There's a detective just pulled up over there.
All right.
Santos said.
Ah, okay.
Or a member of his office, they said.
Well, we could get that same guy from last time that updated us.
Oh, yeah.
Homicide guy. Do they have a suspect?
They won't tell me that yet. They're all saying that I got to talk to the lead detective, whatever that one is.
Forensic sergeant. Picture this car over here, I believe it's involved. The gray one, I know. They were looking at it pretty heavy. They're looking at the white one too. Trying to peek in the windows. Next CSI truck pulling up. I'm watching, dude. Okay.
That's why you ain't seen none come through here. They're all going to the back of the building.
Gotcha.
Those black kids are still making fun of us. Your baby hair. It's kind of funny. This is going to be a good video right here. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize I was. Can I get your name and employee number, sir?
APO 400-2588.
One more time, your numbers.
One and done.
One and done. One and done. Barking orders and not identifying. He did, but he didn't say it clear enough for him to hear it.
I'll let his captain know about it.
What'd you do, push on the tape and he didn't like it?
No, I had my hand like this by accident, and that's when he realized. He said you can't be touching the tape.
Oh.
As long as we're not in that crime scene, we're allowed to be out here.
If the wind blows us and touches us, it's something we can arrest us,
right? Right. Oh, here's the car with the smashed ass.
As much money as they made, they can't fix a car?
I don't know. It wasn't fixed before they gave it to me.
Oh, wow. I know it's not your fault
at all.
No,
you're good. You're good.
I know it's not your fault. But that's just bad management. Yes, sir. You're right.
Had issues with him. On every stop that he sees me, he always wants to bark directors. When he was in Antioch, he did bark directors.
Wow. Oh, the driver?
Yep.
Like they printed out the picture of the driver of that car that they're looking for. Hey, man. Karen wanted to make me dead behind you. With the gray pants on this side of the car.
Oh, yeah, she was kind of calling some stuff over here when I was over here by myself earlier.
Yeah, yeah, he's in that car right there.
Oh, okay.
I watched him pull up. He's forensic, the sergeant.
Is that cop holding a baby down there? Or am I seeing things?
Where?
Over there where that charge is at, in the black shirt.
Cool.
Do you know it? both of you. Hey, you thought you could stand on that thing. Who is it?
I heard that. Large crowd gathered still.
Come on, we got no teeth in the mouth, ho. He's favorite apple, though. Come on, say he's favorite food, ho. Come on, he's gonna eat nuggets. Come on, what do you mean?
But I didn't get him.
I might have, but...
He stood by the car to talk to him, and I was trying to avoid him.
I didn't know who he was. I got him, but I didn't know who he was.
Got one lady over there, said, you're not supposed to record this out. So tell her that Channel 5 over there, and she looked, she said, whoop.
Where's Channel 5?
And that black band of the
Channel 5
right over there.
Oh, and they got the good zoom. They can zoom from way over there. Are you going to take pictures of whatever this is that she's got marked down there? Oh, no. Right there, man.
Oh, yeah, I know. I got that. Thank
you. Oh, okay. Man over here, it's his son inside. I don't know if you can hear him crying. He's not happy, but who would be? We got mainstream media out here. Channel 5 News crew over here.
Nashville, they won't even let us know what's going on. They got all these crying parents and shit out here, and they won't even let us know what's going on.
That's what we do, the reason why we do what we do.
They won't even let us know what's going on.
Man, you have to stay behind us.
And we're gonna stay behind us. Come on, baby. We got this going. Poor
upset people, and they can't get no information. I don't want to get her on film, baby. She's upset. I think it's her baby daddy that was laying in there. I try to step against the crime tape so I don't get none of them on film, you know? Girl over here crying because she's got to raise her daughter alone now.
Are you fucking kidding me?
That's terrible.
Are you fucking kidding me?
this is exactly why we do what we do in the recording of today.
Ask her. Ask that lady there.
I'm just trying to make sure it's not my kids. That's everybody's other motherfuckers out here. So if anybody wants to say something to me, say something to me. Because my kids will carry by other motherfuckers and say that.
Dude, she got some juice.
You don't need no juice right now. Can you leave us alone? That's what you can do. Leave me the fuck alone.
Yeah.
It's that one right there. I will be contacting his lieutenant too. Families out here, they deserve to know what's going on.
How's it going, man?
Good, how are you?
Pretty good, pretty good. Yeah. Channel 5 News here. Doing his recording. Wish I had his Zoom on my camera. But I guess you're glad you didn't pay for that camera.
Yeah.
Detective walking up.
Deserves to know some information. I'm just letting you know.
He's over here crying with a young baby.
I understand what you're saying. But obviously, someone else in the position got probably didn't agree with you. At the same time, there's policy and law that we have to abide by.
Right. But her rights is not trump. I mean, y'all's probably is not serve right. Let me ask you this. Which legal arm releasing information might take a case that might solve this or make some
well, it was her family to know what happened.
But sir, I don't even know
certain stuff. He's at the hospital.
That's terrible. They don't want to even tell her
it's
he's
very
inside.
Terrible.
Yeah. Apparently he's inside.
Ma'am, I'm sorry. I did not mean to get involved in your stuff.
No, I'm listening to you. I'm listening.
We're here to try to help people. We're cop watchers to help the people that are getting fucked over.
Yeah. I'm listening.
Yeah. He didn't say nothing. That wouldn't give us no information. We're trying to get that lady some information.
That's the misunderstanding.
Because she said it was her baby daddy in there. And they won't even tell her that he's in there.
And us, we try to help people that the cops violate their rights on. That's why I said her rights.
This man over here, the big man behind
us, is not true for her rights.
That's her brother? Oh, man, I'm sorry.
See,
we're not trying to get you guys on camera. We're not here for y'all. We're here to make sure they do right. Two people shot. Man said there was two people shot, one transported, still may not make it, was bleeding bad. Now, I don't know how accurate that is, but they ought to let somebody go in and see it. That ain't happening. I don't blame you.
Normally I don't do that, but hearing her cry and that little baby just got to me.
Not only is that man the father, the lady was standing in the middle behind us was the brother. That was her brother. Because the guy I was talking to said two people got shot, one got transported and may still not make it.
Yeah, her baby daddy though is dead in there.
Yeah, and the brother of the sisters out here, the daddy's dead in, or the brother's dead in there. And I understand not confirming, but the guy's probably got some ID. They could get a visual.
They got a picture of him out of the car.
And they could get a visual of anybody here that's family.
Exactly.
And confirm it, but they won't do that.
Honestly,
I zoomed in, see the, let me clear up. Right there in between that officer's leg, see the blood on the floor right there?
Oh yeah.
Right there. That's the blood.
Lots and lots of cops and blue lights on this scene. Lots of people. Like the tripod machine gonna come out.
CSI finishes.
No. CSI lady doing her job. Ignored you?
No, he said, I don't know. Oh. Basically ignored me.
I smell weed while I go.
Yeah, all over there.
Oh, we got lights. Oh, my gimbal died. Sorry if it shakes a little. I'm gonna put this on pause and go charge my gimbal.